Hello and welcome once again to the French's Motorhome channel, where today I've got a little tip for you, and it's got something to do with this, with that, and with that. Okay, so why was I holding a dishwasher tablet for? Well, it's ideal. It's a cheap, simple and effective way of keeping your wastewater tank smelling nice and fresh. It's something that I've always used. It's a tip that I thought I'd share with you because it's worked well for me over the last 4 or 5 years now. And simply all I do is I keep a box of dishwasher tablets at hand there and then just open one up. There's one I made earlier. And then just let it disperse naturally with hot water into your waste tank. And then, you know, you can leave it there for as long as you like and change them as often as you like. It's not going to clean them as well as a brand like that. But if you want a nice, fresh smelling waste tank, it's ideal. It's, you know, if you're late off site and you've rushed off and you need to get to the other place, it's an hour away, it's hot, it's the summer, them unpleasant smells can come up, and they're, you know what they're like. It's not nice. So yeah, it's well worth a try. See what you think, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed that little 2 minute tip. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't, and see you soon. Oh yeah, and remember me if it works for you, because, well, I just want to take all the credit for it.